Hi guys, this is Advocate Siddharth Jain with Lexis & Company. Today we will discuss about tax exemption for startups. The government of India launched the startup scheme with the primary objective of fostering new business ventures, generating jobs and generating income. The networks of interaction between individuals and the surrounding is often covered by the startup ecosystem. These connections not only boost the current companies but also aid to develop the new ones to have the potential to become successful businesses. Our businesses are receive a startup recognition certificate from the Department of Promotion of Industry and Internal Trade, are entitled to various benefits, the biggest of which are tax incentive and incentive. Shri Narendra Modi unveiled some ambitious plan to improve the startup ecosystem in the nation. Thank you.